Have a seat. Couple of questions.
How did you meet him?
Oh, okay. I was a cocktail waitress up in Santa Barbara. He was there for a weekend.
What do you do in the evenings when you're not working?
He asked me out. Why not? It's nice. Got some money.
Love at first sight?
Look, my family, which is from nowhere, I'm either dead or divorced. And I didn't see much of a future for myself. In the beginning, he was wonderful to me. I tried to be everything he wanted me to be. I read books, learned how to dress. I just wanted him to be so proud of me. It was like I was a project to him. When he was done, he just got bored of the results.
Separate bedrooms.
His idea. Slowly but surely, he just shut me out of everything.
Why not just divorce him?
I loved him. I really did.